Also, heads up to those out and about heading to school tomorrow in Fayetteville. The city will be closing East Huntsville Road from Highway 16 to Morningside Drive to work on that stretch of road. That area will be closed off starting tomorrow from 6 a.m. to 4 p.m. Detour routes will be placed to help with traffic and direction, but officials with the Transportation Division say you should allow extra time for your commute. The work is set to wrap up on Thursday, and the road will be open once again.